Factor 8, Wikipedia Audio. 1 CFG, 1 D7P, 1 IQD, 2 R7E, 3 CDZ, 3 HNB, 3 HNY, 3 HOB, 4 BDV, 1 FAC, 3 J2Q, 3 J2S, 4 KI5, 4 PT6, 4 XZU. NM000132, NM019863, NM001161373, NM001161374, NM007977. Genetics. NP000123, NP063916. NP001154845, NP001154846, NP032003. Factor 8 is an essential blood clotting protein, also known as antihemophilic factor. In humans, factor 8 is encoded by the F8 gene. Defects in this gene result in hemophilia A, a recessive X-linked coagulation disorder. Factor 8 is produced in liver sinusoidal cells and endothelial cells outside the liver throughout the body. This protein circulates in the bloodstream in an inactive form, bound to another molecule called von Willebrand factor, until an injury that damages blood vessels occurs. In response to injury, coagulation factor 8 is activated and separates from von Willebrand factor. The active protein interacts with another coagulation factor called factor 9. This interaction sets off a chain of additional chemical reactions that form a blood clot. Factor 8 participates in blood coagulation. It is a cofactor for factor IXA, which, in the presence of Ca2+ and phospholipids, forms a complex that converts factor X to the activated form XA. The factor 8 gene produces two alternatively spliced transcripts. Transcript variant 1 encodes a large glycoprotein, isoform A, which circulates in plasma and associates with von Willebrand factor in a noncovalent complex. This protein undergoes multiple cleavage events. Transcript variant 2 encodes a putative small protein, isoform B, which consists primarily of the phospholipid binding domain of factor VIIIC. This binding domain is essential for coagulant activity. People with high levels of factor 8 are at increased risk for deep vein thrombosis and pulmonary embolism. Copper is a required cofactor for factor 8, and copper deficiency is known to decrease levels of factor 8. There is a formulation as a medication that is on the WHO model list of essential medicines, the most important medications needed in a basic health system. Factor 8 was first characterized in 1984 by scientists at Genentech. The gene for factor 8 is located on the X chromosome. The gene for factor 8 presents an interesting primary structure, as another gene is embedded in one of its introns. Factor 8 protein consists of 6 domains, A1, A2, BA3, C1, C2, and is homologous to factor V. The A domains are homologous to the A domains of the copper-binding protein ceruloplasmin. The C domains belong to the phospholipid-binding discoidin domain family, and the C2 domain mediate membrane binding. Structure. Activation of factor 8 to factor VIIIA is done by cleavage and release of the B domain. The protein is now divided to a heavy chain, consisting of the A1 A2 domains, and a light chain, consisting of the A3 C1 C2 domains. Both form non-covalently a complex in a calcium-dependent manner. This complex is the procoagulant factor VIIIA. Viene is a glycoprotein procofactor. Although the primary site of release in humans is ambiguous, it is synthesized and released into the bloodstream by the vascular, glomerular, and tubular endothelium, and the sinusoidal cells of the liver. Hemophilia A has been corrected by liver transplantation. Transplanting hepatocytes was ineffective, but liver endothelial cells were effective. In the blood, it mainly circulates in a stable noncovalent complex with von Willebrand factor. Upon activation by thrombin, it dissociates from the complex to interact with factor IXA in the coagulation cascade. It is a cofactor to factor IXA in the activation of factor X, which, in turn, with its cofactor factor VA, activates more thrombin. Thrombin cleaves fibrinogen into fibrin, which polymerizes and cross-links into a blood clot. No longer protected by VWF, activated viene is proteolytically inactivated in the process and quickly cleared from the bloodstream. Factor VIII is not affected by liver disease. In fact, levels usually are elevated in such instances. Viene concentrated from donated blood plasma, or alternatively recombinant FVIIA, can be given to hemophiliacs to restore hemostasis. Antibody formation to factor VIII can also be a major concern for patients receiving therapy against bleeding. The incidence of these inhibitors is dependent of various factors, including the factor VIII product itself. Physiology. Medical use. In the 1980s, some pharmaceutical companies such as Baxter International and Bayer sparked controversy by continuing to sell contaminated factor VIII after new heat-treated versions were available. Under FDA pressure, unheated product was pulled from U.S. markets, but was sold to Asian, Latin American, and some European countries. The product was tainted with HIV, a concern that had been discussed by Bayer and the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. Contamination scandal. In the early 1990s, pharmaceutical companies began to produce recombinant synthesized factor products, which now prevent nearly all forms of disease transmission during replacement therapy.